Hey guys, I'm really talking about DJ. Yeah? We're gonna be talking about DJ equipment. It's not speakers. Or tripods. Or microphones. Or that beautiful stereo. We're gonna be talking about what is in this box here. Bear with me, guys. So in this box here, we have a Sound Lab lighting mixer. It has on off switch, power switch, DMX out input. So that's first what's in here. And secondly, you have some microphone covers there, and after that you have the table net there. You have the table net right here. This net that goes around the table, make the table look pretty, and to hide all of the less. And then what you got is a square, different colour shape thing. You can sort of see the lights inside. It's a bit bent. I do use that for some weddings sometimes. And you got some more lights. These are mainly for the speaker tripods. These lights go on the speaker tripods. And the same for these ones. Let's do it off from something, guys. Next in line, you have some multicolour tripod lights as well. Multicolour tripod lights, check. And then what you have is some more tripod lights. You have some more tripod lights here. Case if we need spares. These ones are for the T-bar. That's for the mic. That's for the speaker stand. And these are for the speaker stand as well. And I believe this plug. These, I believe, each one plug for them. Last but not least, we have the microphone stand lights with their plug. I believe that's their plug. I'm not entirely sure. Oh yeah. And last but not least, you got a Shure. You got a Shure microphone thingy, which is rubbish. street lights equals $12 per hour. And that's my party list. Here's some music. So we have not yet got the plug for these, so these can go at the bottom. And so, so can this, because I've lost the plug. Right. This is yet to be sold, by the way. If you're looking to buy it, then comment down below if you want to buy this beast. Had it for a lot of years and it's worked for all my DMX lights, especially my moving head. That I don't use very much. I use a blue. M2, I do. But this I don't. That I don't. Anyhow, it is what it is. I've got so much equipment. Back up. That I use. No, these are not Christmas lights. Yeah, these I use. These I use. And they do not belong in the box. They're my wireless headphones for this. It is a Student Pro drum kit, but now it's got my band name on, my Dream Devils. Okay, Daredevil Devils. So, that's basically it, guys. Thumbs up if you enjoyed this video. Tomorrow we should be doing another one about similar stuff like this. So yeah, see you later guys, bye.